so nice.
Oh, is this coming? Starting to liven up a bit here now.
Can you look us out there? Oh, here was a guy again.
You may turn into his balls.
Dad, it's got a supermoto.
What do you got? What cross you then? More cars coming. Do it, that's it. Good wee video there for you.
I'm a bit loud. Oh, my ears.
You got it. You've been a couple of years.
What's making the noise now?
That's what was like behind them, the Sierra. Remember?
I wasn't ready for it. It went bang and I felt it going right.
Neither.
I was standing right behind it.
Like
I was standing right behind it.
For some reason, all I felt was my leg.
Put the tunes in that pump in. That's a Fiesta, that
one. Jesus Christ.
Three Fiestas.
This is better than Fiestas, they're a bit the same.
Just different cars, though. You got the Fiesta ST and the Focus ST. I think the Focus probably
is better.
I think so, the rally version and all that kind of thing. Somebody else came further along, but you reckon where to walk. You start walking that way, then you hear it coming through. Otherwise, we take a dodo to the car and get a fag anyway. Ah, he's got a Toyota engine in it. Oh, I heard him speaking to the boys the last time when I was at S3 with the red alloys, I must admit. I wouldn't usually go with that, but
nah,
it does look
nice.
Nice, though. That looks nice.
So, I'd rather the other way round.
Aye, possibly.
Red and white alloys.
Aye, red and white does go. White alloys are always nice. Always nice. Yeah. What is that? That a golf or is it a wee polo? Is it? I think it's a wee polo, isn't it?
Polo.
Aye. It's debadged, but it's a... Aye, I think it's a wee polo. Mercedes.
My ears are a bit better.
Yeah.
A bit.
250. Formatic.
You were standing closer out. I was like, ooh!
Oh, I got... Aye, my whole... I felt it going through my whole body, like...
Thank you.
year plenty to go on, unless you're this big out, eh?
Around you all day, you used to go across the street, you'd be shit funny. Like, but this is the old cat box wagon.